Hey everybody, I'm here today to show you how to pinroll jeans. This is a simple tutorial for rolling up your jeans. As you can see right here, I have jeans that are slightly too long, and what we're gonna do is we're gonna pinroll them. So instead of just regularly rolling them up like this, since this is a tutorial for rolling up your jeans, as I said earlier, we're gonna pinroll them. So you wanna go on your inner part of your ankle. You're gonna pinch the jeans like this, okay? Pinch the jeans, fold them back, okay? And hold it there. So you can see it's much tighter now on my ankle, okay? You can go as tight or as loose as you want. I'm gonna pinch them, I'm gonna fold them just a little bit because I don't want them to be overly tight, okay? So now that we have this, we're gonna keep this pinched, we're gonna hold it pinched, and we're gonna roll it up, okay? So hold it pinched because it's still not ready to be released yet, okay? Still hold it pinched and roll it again. Once you've rolled it twice or three times, at that point, you're ready to release it, but I'm gonna just keep holding it. Roll it again. Like, so now it's been three times, now it shouldn't go anywhere for the most part, but I'm gonna keep rolling it because I like my jeans to be a little bit higher up, and now we're actually at the point of the jean where the pinch is hidden. So as you can see right here, I've rolled up my jeans. They're nice and super tight. Like, look at how tight that is, okay? Nice and tight. Obviously, I wouldn't be wearing socks if I was gonna do this, like, you know, on a regular day, but I just wanted to show you how to pin roll jeans easily. As you can see right there, it's nice and tight. I've rolled up the jeans, tightened them up a little bit with the pin roll. Very easy to do, very effective, and it's just a super duper easy way that if you wanna sort of expose a little bit of your ankle or just roll up your jeans if they're too long like mine, then you can sort of pin roll them by folding the flap in, holding that pinch, and then sort of rolling it up. And then now at this point I can let go, they're not gonna come out. I can walk the whole day like this and the pin roll will not come out. That's it. If you like this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think down below as a comment. And of course, be sure to subscribe for more great videos just like this one. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.